feel one more time. Because these are things that are performing. This was a major record back then. I could ask how bold you think they did.
This is my team. I'm not supposed to criticize my team, but I have to. First and foremost, you guys, you're looking amazing. Amazing, like Mr. Thank
you, sir.
But beyond the music, there is something that comes with the music that makes it a vibe. And that is boldness. The ability to interpret what you're saying in a song. And people beyond your melodies, people get to understand. I saw a lot of that missing. You guys are my team. We don't have an excuse not to do way better than this. We had a conversation backstage. And I told you that your competition is who? Yourself. You have to do better than what you have done for this particular first performance. So the next performance, I'm definitely sure you guys are going to kill it. And by the way, I have seen one particular star, even in all of this.
Okay.
And that star is going to be the star.
Alright. Sounds good. Now, due to the most interesting part of all of this, the audience, they could have voted. One last time. And when I ask you if you think we did exceptionally well in your opinion, you raise up your black eyes for yes. For no, you turn it down. Are we ready? How do you vote? Keep that up for 10 seconds. Let's have our producer manager count. Right. Okay. Well done. That was pretty good. That's pretty good. Head on out, team Aika Baza. Well done. Thank you.